cracked up to be. You got to work hard
and talent
or with your repartee.
Gaining status isn't easy if your face makes folks look queasy,
and that student loan ain't for surgery. If your dad's an A-list actor, then that is a plus.
You can afford to form in an Uber, not just the night bus.
What's training and struggle to give fans? Why bother with those career plans when the answer's on the ground? Well, you can just be famous for being famous, or basking in the light that shines from your anus, whereby just being pretty influences your status. Photoshop that post and you might be famous. Like for like, and we'll all be famous. Like for like, for like.
Comment,
like, please.
And please be shameless. Like for like, for like.
Maxing a freeway with my boyfriend, Seamus.
Like for like, for like.
A bit of nip to get shit for free.
It's much easier being flagrant, so to sponsor their new fragrance,
you undock the eyes and uncross your knees.
Or to just be famous for being famous, where your tip-top twerking is quite contagious. There ain't no currency in plain Janus, so act like a queen and you'll just be famous. Like for like, and the fame will save us. Like for life, for life.
No, Mum, it's not a filter. I am in Vegas.
Like for like, for like. You know it's morally right. Like for like.
Someone has to do this job.
It's all I've needed all along.
Oh, could 100 subs really be wrong?
I don't think so.
I donate to charity to increase my popularity. Cancer research so owes me.
Not as much as me.
Life's for me.
I pay my trophy wife to hide my gayness.